These were the wanderers who took up the castle's defense.
Hiya!
Dr. Drunkenstein laughed as his minions arose. For tonight was the night of Drunkenstein's revenge. Betrayed his former comrades and was thus cursed. The monk banished the Reaper.
My ultimate ability is ready.
The Reaper is dead!
Thank you!
For now.
And Drunkenstein!
Drunkenstein's initial attacks. But their ordeal had only just begun. The shadow took shape and coalesced into the form of the Reaper.
Right,
the Vikings cut down the Reaper. For the moment.
The Reaper is slain! moment.
The Reaper up here. The Reaper's body faded into the darkness of the night.
The Reaper is gone. For the moment.
Your magical not impress me. It's coming across the bridge.
Fallen witch. But
the witch is slain.
And then for the briefest of moments, the relentless pace of Dr. Junkenstein's advance.
Junkenstein's monster has fallen.
But the worst will yet to come.
At last, the Reaper's curse is lifted.
Come over here and get you.
It was the Reaper. Death had claimed the Reaper.
Experience tranquility.
Felt sure that he would return. Fire and ash gave way to reveal the form of the summoner. Not as dead as the water was ever.
Fire and great Laura!
Slay.
us no more. The witch was not to be undone. She emerged from the shadows once again.
Come over here and get healed.
Over. Power was undiminished as the summoner was returned. Stop Dr. Junkenstein and his creations. The castle fell, the defenders were slain, and Junkenstein had his revenge.
Wonderful.